Hello, ich heiße Lance.
He said, hello, my name is Lance. I'm Derek, and we're going to be doing the announcements this week. And this man apparently doesn't know English, so I have to translate everything.
Mittwoch haben wir große Junge und Frauen Gruppen um 7 Uhr und erste Semester Jungen und Mädchengruppen um 9 Uhr und Hot Dogs um 10 Uhr um Uhr.
So, on Wednesday, we have big boys and we have gals group at 7 p.m. here at the guys and girls house. 9 p.m., we have a freshman guys and girls group. And then at 10 p.m., we will be back at the UC for Hot Dogs.
Freitag haben wir Kaffeestunde um 8 Uhr und die Frauenveranstaltung um 5 Uhr im Best und Pfaffenkuchen um 11 Uhr in Use.
So, on Friday, we have coffee hour in the girls' house that starts at 8 a.m. The women will be having an event in Best Hall. That will be starting at 5 p.m. And then on Friday, we will be having pancakes again at the UC in the cafeteria. That will be at 11 p.m. on Friday night.
Samstag, haben wir schönen Tanz um 7 Uhr in Hershey.
So he's very excited on this one. Saturday at 7 p.m., we have a barn dance here on campus, Hershey Hall. Be there or be square. And that's not a square dance joke.
Hab eine gute Woche.
Have a great week. See you guys.